Uncharted Legacy of Thieves Collection is finally on the PC, and it is a compilation that includes remastered versions of both Uncharted 4 A Thief's End and Uncharted The Lost Legacy. Both these games were released on PlayStation 4 originally in 2016 and 2017. While just a few years ago it was impossible to imagine a PlayStation exclusive releasing on PC, Sony finally realized that the PC is a completely different market. So now that we have these two Uncharted games on PC, and hopefully the first three games will follow later on, let's see what we can do regarding the FPS numbers. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Uncharted Legacy of Thieves Collection from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically verify the installation location, simply select the location where your game is installed, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button. There's one more thing. Since Sony appears to be hating on full screen mode so much, you'll need to use ResSwitch that comes pre-installed with the Low Specs Experience to get your game to render in your desired resolution. Just start ResSwitch from your desktop shortcut, select the resolution you'd like to play the game at, execute it, and start your game. The resolution will change after 60 seconds of in-game time. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Avery was the most wanted man in the world, so if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Wait here, I'll go take a look.
Oh, Victor. Still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, I was telling Nathan it's shocking how much of the...
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go! Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
I just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. Ah! We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward.